Good morning, everybody. Here on this Good Friday, getting ready to backfill a pool job for Abstract Pools. Awesome pool. I've already got started some on the project. I wanted to get some pours, but got here, trucks were here. Sent the wrong dirt, so it's kind of nightmare this morning. I have got some dirt pushed in and cut in. This is what we got. Just wanted to give y'all a walk around and show you what we've got, what everything looks like before. Like I said, it is a little smoothed up. Got some piles I did knock down, but you can see what we got and what we're starting with. We'll come in here and make this place look good. We're gonna put in some fill out through here and bring this yard area up, so I have a little bit of a flat area because it's on a really steep slope. I don't know if I'll record this, but just show you some before and after pictures. Just so much running around the pool and up and down, I won't be able to show the whole thing with the machine, so I'll just have some bits and pieces. All right, I'm gonna get to work. All right, we're gonna do a walkthrough. Just wanna kinda show you what we're getting in and out of, how tight these places are. Very tight spot. Got everything roughed in so we can do all the concrete work. Just want to kind of do a walk around of the after. Hauled in 11 loads, tracks of loads of dirt. And like I said, this is just the rough end. We'll come back and do the final grade later. We got to do all the concrete work around the pool. Just wanted to get it built up and get ready for that. Kind of rough in the yard area. See the difference in the yard. Put us a berm up along the edge down through there to get all the water. We got some heavy rain coming. That's where the majority of the dirt went. And we got a little bit to stockpile and backfill our concrete and stuff. This is what we got. And next comes the concrete work, doing the sidewalks. All that'll be done soon. Kind of give you a little bit of close up of the pool.